run it. Here's what you gotta do.
Man, we got the footage.
I like that right there. Now drag this over here. All right, we're done.
Here you go.
Thank you.
Three, two, one.
Welcome back, Wildcats. Today is Monday, January 2nd, 2013. I'm Yazzie, and this is your Wildcat Nation News. In new postings, attention college-bound seniors. Financial aid night will be Thursday, January 10th at 6:30 p.m. in the cafeteria. Extremely important information about scholarships, the FAFSA, and financial aid will be presented by a representative from Kent State University at Stark. Bring your parents. Attention all cast members of Aladdin. You have your first after-school rehearsal this Thursday in the choir room. Everyone is required to attend. Rehearsal will start at 2:45 sharp and go until 5 p.m. You will be getting your rehearsal schedule for January, February, and March, and we will be doing a read-through of the entire show. See you then. Congratulations to the December Wildcats of the Month, Paige Parsons and Alex Rohr. And now in earlier postings, in sports, it is not too late to sign up for track. If you're interested, please see Coach Williams in room 230. We will begin our workouts today. Workouts will start at 2:45 and end at 4:30. Winter football lifting and conditioning will begin today. We will have workouts every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. We will start at 2:45 and finish up at 4:30. See a football coach if you have any questions. Happy birthday today to Derek Hill, and Julia Mason. And now to get caught up with all our birthdays we missed over break. On Saturday, December 22nd, Gage, Jacob, Kayla, and Jessica. On Sunday, December 23rd, Nikki, David, Khalil, and Joseph. On Monday, December 24th, Tico, Ashley, and Terry. On Tuesday, December 25th, Emma Wilhelm. On Wednesday, December 26th, Brittany, Amber, Megan. On Thursday, December 27th, Destiny, Cole, Richard, Dakota. On Friday, December 28th, Beth Myers. On Saturday, December 29th, Madison Blackburn, Adam Holland, and Mike Moore. On Sunday, December 30th, Nathan Hicks, Samantha Hinkle, and Jate Thomas. Sorry if I got that wrong. And finally, the New Year Day baby for Ken South, Caleb Duvall. So Sal, do you know how to Dougie? Here's a video showing some students who do.
Great job, guys. Have a great day, Wildcats.